suspects, one male and one female, broke into the prison at 10 o'clock this morning, leaving one police officer dead. The escaped convict is believed to be none other than Scuff. Details of their whereabouts are unknown.